So if we want the product of 57 and 0.22 is added to 7% of 57. Well, 7% of 57, we would just take 57.